If you're getting on public transport in France, you might be sat with an unlikely commuter. Bedbugs have swept France, with social media users complaining of the critters in hotels, cinemas, and public transport. Officials have vowed to put the bugs to bed before the Olympics, which is next year.